Good afternoon, the 264th graduating class of the Philadelphia High School for Girls, also known as Class 264. It has been a pleasure to serve as your class sponsor these last 3 years. While I did not know all of you on a one-to-one basis, I am glad to have had the opportunity to meet and know a great number of you. There are those of you who have forever changed my heart, my being, and my person, and I thank you for that. I hope you achieve all of your dreams and goals. I eagerly await the day that I will see many of you on stage at the Distinguished Daughters Celebration, and I sit and listen as you tell us of your wonderful life since leaving Girls High, remembering fondly that it all started because of the foundation you received at Girls High. I would be remiss if I did not take the time to say that you are the true survivors. What you have had to face in your last year of schooling is greater than anyone should have had to handle, and yet here you are on the other side of world devastation, determined and committed to carve out your future. Go forth and do so. As you go off to college, university, or the military, I want to leave you with a few words of wisdom that I have come to possess as I've matured. Create a vision board of your goals and aspirations. Hang it up and do not take it down until you graduate. Remember that boyfriends and girlfriends are to complement your life, not lead it. Enjoy your college life because it really is a different world that goes by all too fast. And lastly, always think smartly, make safe and wise decisions, and stay safe. I thank all of you for being the beautiful young women you have become, and I hope you take a moment to stop by and say hello when you visit the Philadelphia High School for Girls in the years to come. Thank you and congratulations.
Greetings, friends, family, faculty, and the class of 264. This is probably the last time I will be greeting you as your class president. I'm not crying. I never expected to be delivering this speech at home. I guess you can say the universe had other plans. First, let me say how proud I am to have gone through this experience with all of you. During these past 4 years, we've all had the privilege to see each other grow into beautiful, bright, young women. Although this is the end of our career as Girls High students, this is not the end of the sisterhood we've developed. As we venture into our future successes, whatever they may be, we will always share a special bond forged by our shared hardship and experiences. Girls High taught us to be leaders. Girls High taught us to be ready for whatever the world throws at us and to not give up no matter what the circumstances. Personally, Girls High taught me to use my voice for what I want and to be that finger that pushes the first domino for a change. We endured and overcame every obstacle that was set before us. We showed everyone that not only can we do it, but we have done it. And finally, here we are on this beautiful day, ready to graduate and be known as 264, the graduating class of 2020. Despite our senior year ending so abruptly, we should not refrain from cherishing the memories we've made. Speaking of these experiences that made our high school years memorable, I would like to thank everyone that was involved in making sure that our high school careers were truly unique. To our teachers, counselors, alumni, to our principal, both Dr. Moore and Ms. Macy's, thank you. Thank you for putting in all the work and for making sure that our needs and wants were met to the best of your abilities. And on the behalf of the class of 264, we would like to thank Ms. Richardson. Ms. Richardson, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, because without your hard work and your sacrifices, none of this would have been possible. And to the graduating class of 2020, my class, 264, we did it. Nothing, and I mean nothing, can take these experiences and knowledge that we've learned. We did it, we did it, we did it. Now it's time to say winke, kinse winke, and continue to conquer the world.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Good afternoon, family, friends, and class 264. Today, we celebrate our second Senior Day, which is dedicated to scholarships and awards received by class 264. Please join us in congratulating our young women for all of their efforts and achievements over the course of their years here at the Philadelphia High School for Girls. We hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. Stars gotta fight by yours.
I'm beautiful. Leaving this topic indisputable. Walking down the street like something out of a musical. Make it seem like she do this on the usual. Her confidence level gotta be unconstitutional. She is a diamond which makes her unrenewable. Her head high, she know that she is beautiful. They copying the swag like it's newly institutional. A queen, she kill them just like a funeral. The queen, and she's the one that I'm rooting for. A queen, I always have a queen's back. She's a queen, no lies, all facts.
I feel great, permanent smile.
To the 264th graduating class of the Philadelphia High School for Girls, and on behalf of your alumni association, congratulations. You are living through unprecedented times. The forces of change, both positive and negative, are blowing through every street, each boulevard, through the woods and the waterways, the alleys and the avenues. They're pushing with all their might through Germantown and Mount Airy, Tacony and Torresdale, the Bottom, the Badlands, and the Boondocks. They're shifting stories in Kensington and Chinatown, Strawberry Mansion, Point Breeze, and King Sessing. This brash, bold breeze is circling through East Oak Lane and Alney, West Oak Lane and Somerdale, from Dogtown to Diamond Street and up and down Broad. And you, brand new alumni, stand firm. Since the first day you stepped through those doors and wondered at the intangible spirit, your roots were digging deep into the soil of the school. Your buds were nourished by your teachers and encouraged to grow. And as you blossomed, you shined and noticed the brilliance of your classmates in this garden. You learned calculus and French, biology and world history. You learned how to be humble in victory and gracious in defeat. You volunteered. You sang, you danced. You planned and executed ideas that grew from tiny seedlings. And here you are today, roots stronger than ever, so steady to weather this weary wind that will consume others. But you Girls High Girls, will bend but not break. And as you continue to grow, remember this legacy of yours in 2020. Remember that we must all continue to water the garden, till the soil, and weather the winds of change no matter what. And your Alumni Association is here to welcome you with open arms to this new chapter in your life's book. Congratulations, little sisters. You did it.